I guess this White Castle parking lot would be the best time to tell you that, yeah, I'm taking another trip. It's gonna be mainly to Cleveland for a bowling tournament, but I'm also gonna stop by Michigan. Hopefully catch some snakes there.
Started out down a dirty road.
Looking for snakes under beyond Brandywine Falls in Ohio. Lots of rocks here along the river. And the sun went down. Share the snake catcher at work.
And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down.
I'm here in New York, my first time ever, along the Chautauqua Lake. And under a rock over here, I found this angry northern water snake that's already bitten me.
Rocks might melt, and the sea may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Say life will beat you down and break your
heart. I'm back at my uncle's house. The site of part 3 in the Michigan Snake series of 2015. A good history of garter snakes, and there's one right now.
I guess I'll know.
Now that was not even planned at all. I found a snake during my intro. Come here. Don't bite me. That's the first time I've ever found a snake while I was doing my intro. I was gonna flip that board. This guy just came out of nowhere. Oh, there's another one. Not even under anything. I still haven't even gotten a chance to flip that board yet. Don't go anywhere. Going nuts.
Must come down.
So here's what was under this. Bale of hay. Another common garter snake. Or at least that's what they'd be in Kansas. Out here in Michigan, it's the eastern garter snake. This one, can't really see on camera. Can kind of faintly see a little bit of the red on him.
Come back here.
There we go. Here's where they're at. There's one. There's two, and there's more down there. Another one just popped out here.